My name is Ana Paula Markel. I am a doula trainer, and a childbirth educator. I don't teach any methods. I follow physiology and what women's bodies can do and how capable women are of giving birth and adjusting to labor. I don't believe one size fits all when it comes to birth. We don't make babies all the same, so we don't birth babies all the same. Some people make babies quietly in the dark. Some people make babies loud with lights and mirrors, and birth is the same. Physiology, anatomy of childbirth, the stages of labor, signs of labor, and a lot about coping, how women cope, and some ideas, some explorations, but a lot of it is about just the basic needs of a laboring woman. Hands-on exercises that we practice, do some labor rehearsal, that is usually really big. A lot about what happens after the birth, the first moments after the birth, that's usually couples really look forward to know how the babies react, what are the baby's appearances, and what are the first interaction in between mother, father, baby. And also, I would say a lot about the hormones of labor. Couples get very excited when they hear about the hormones that will help a woman to give birth are very similar to the intimacy hormones. And so that makes them look forward a little bit. I definitely cover medication in the class. I really believe in choices and I believe in options. I don't believe, again, there is a wrong or right way to do this. And I believe women knowing what are their options, they might know if they want to choose that, and if they want to choose that, when and how. Number one, confidence building. They learn that there is no right or wrong way to do it, that they will do it their own way, and as long as they're feeling safe, supported, that they will do a fine job. Time to take a class in pregnancy, I would say somewhere in the second trimester, but I've have encountered people that want to take a class as soon as possible so they can look into their options and their choices in birth, but I've also had people that call in the last hour and they just squeeze in the last minute. Really, we shouldn't. We have this intuitive knowledge that we know how to birth. It is in our genes, it is in our bodies, it is imprinted in our brains. But based on our culture and this fear that goes on about childbirth, everything that women see on TV, everything that they hear, then we need a class just to unlearn all the things that we hear on an everyday basis. But it is basically confidence building, learning how the body works, how the baby helps in the process. That usually empowers a woman to know that she has the equipment. What she will do with that, it's her choice. And I also believe that childbirth classes are amazing community building activities. People usually don't explore those topics in your normal circle of friends unless people are going through that. So when you can meet other couples that have the same questions, the same concerns, and you can just bond, interact, and a lot of those couples continue to be friends for years to come. My philosophy is that the body works, is that the women know how to do this. We might have forgotten, but we do know. So birth is not the same for everybody. It's very individual. It's an intimate moment in a woman's life. And that women should be feeling safe and women should be feeling supported and heard. That is my philosophy about birth. The shift in attitude in couples is usually that on the first meeting they are very scared and very nervous, and even their body language, the women come and they have heavy shoulders, and towards the end they feel very proud and very happy that they are carrying a life and that they are going to give birth to a life, and they feel confident that they will be able to endure labor with a positive attitude and feel happy about the outcome.